wake up in the middle of the night. And today I'm doing another Draw My Life video about my life. And I am so happy, you know me, to have another video for you guys, okay? Now, what I really did like to do in my lifetime, yeah, guys, is this. I had a crane, which was about, let me think. It was really tall, and where you had to put cars there, and they move around, and you take them to two, like, I also had one where basically have penguins and then they move up towards their sofa. And I also, yeah guys, liked storybooks. Think books for my first ever time was in my goal that I would really love something, you know what I mean? Think books for my first ever time, yeah? That is, of course, my goal. And I really loved reading lots of books and loving to joke around, being silly to my auntie, which was so funny. And I love that. And I think, and that brings me straight into my first ever video on YouTube, Beano Annual Collection. My Beano first ever characters, yeah? So fun. And there was a really funny moment, what just happened, yeah? I tried, was trying to make, yeah, like, you know, like, on, when I was little, yeah, when, in Easter in 2013, I was trying to make, like, an egg, or basically put dairy cream inside of it, and then fill these tops up with sprinkles, and you know what I mean, sprinkles, and strawberry, but, yeah, they're kind of, like, because I never knew what I had to do with my other half, but, I was sharing it, yeah, so my egg, I was sharing it, because we didn't have enough, so I was sharing it, and I kept my one with sprinkle, then dairy cream on top, which was quite nice.
Mom, I just broke a rock.
Also, you guys, what I really love to do, yeah, is that I was doing a zip wire on a fun fair. I was zip wiring. I was a little scared because my hands were not tall enough to reach the handles, you know, but you do get attached. But there was one, I think, where I was never attached and I just had to hold on to my handles. I had special gloves, so my hands will stick there and will never slip off, you know what I mean? Because if you hold on something like too long, even if it's plastic, even if it's like a little toy, you know it gets hot because you hold it for a little too long and your hands start to get sweaty, liquidy and slippery. And that's why it's special gloves, where wherever you put them inside, they never get hot and you never slip out. Because there's always like a splash of water, I think. And I loved drawing lots of dots as well. Basically, I loved doing like mazes out of them. And basically, this was a cool. Yeah, and I also loved headphones. Like, how can I forget headphones? I loved headphones, wearing headphones, just so you can never hear anything and you can only hear me connect. And I also loved to try and to record my very first videos on my very first editing, and that's why I'm doing this right now in Paint 3D, because I really love editing and I still love editing, by the way. And that brings me straight into my first ever video that was ever with a new thumbnail. That is E. That is E E. I'll leave a link down below if I want to. So yeah, my first ever in a picture, yeah. And I also, you can never forget that. How can I ever forget the cute little clouds, and you know what I mean, these cute little funny clouds. I was drawing them as well, and I found them quite interesting, because and that's my finishing story. Right now, guys, so thank you guys for watching this video. Now, see you later.